Hi, I'm Sean from the Ontario Science Center, and I love dinosaurs. They're fascinating. Some of them are quite cute. And these amazing dinosaur ramp walkers are fun to make and easy to do for all ages. And I'm going to show you how to make them right now. We're going to draw the template first. Now we can see the shape of our dinosaur. These are going to be the legs, this will be the body, and here will be the head and the tail. Now that we have drawn the template, let's cut it out. So now I'm going to fold them downwards. You want to make sure that when you fold it, the edge of the leg lines up with the body. That way you get a really nice straight fold. And look, it looks like a dinosaur. Now we're ready to create the secret that allows our dinosaur to walk. When you're creating the curvature of the feet for the dinosaur, you want it shallow. You don't want it flat. The reason why is when the dinosaur starts to walk down the ramp, it may stop and get stuck, or it'll stop, lean forward, and tumble over. The other thing is, you don't want the curve of the feet too steep. If the dinosaur starts walking down and it's rocking back and forth from one leg to the other, it'll rock too far on one side and then tumble or fall off the ramp. So you're going to have to experiment a little bit, and that's the fun thing about this dinosaur, is that you get to experiment and try and test. Now for the fun part, we get to decorate our dinosaur. You can add either claws or toes or whatever you like. It's your dinosaur. Let's get him to walk on the ramp. To create the ramp for the dinosaur to walk on, you can either use a pile of books or a box. I'm going to use the box, and then you're going to need a board to put on top of this support. I'm using a cork board because it has a lot of friction, but you can use a plank of wood or even a piece of cardboard that has been sanded down just to lift up the fibers so that it grips against the feet as the dinosaur begins to walk down the ramp. Now we're ready for the dinosaur to walk. Just place the dinosaur at the top of the ramp. Place it on a little bit of an angle so that it begins rocking motion, and then release. So why does this amazing effect work? Well, it all has to do with the feet and the friction of the board. You see, the curvature of the feet, when it starts to rock back and forth, allows the dinosaur to lift off one foot then the other. Also, the momentum of the dinosaur moving downward the inclined plane helps it to move forward as well. As it's moving downwards, the legs bend. That creates some potential energy. Off the board, it springs back in a form of kinetic energy. This combination of friction, inertia, momentum, and mass distribution is what creates this amazing effect. Enjoy making these dynamite ramp walkers. They'll walk right down the ramp and into your heart. Take care and have fun.